So they definitely
can. Kimura is our friend.
Oh, thanks, Radu.
Yes. So you better tell me what you got here.
It's a program. It's an academy for autistic students.
Academy?
Yes.
Thank you.
Oh.
Thank you.
Did you guys need your stickers?
That's okay. I'll let someone else win.
Okay. Thanks for stopping by.
All right, study boy. Tell me.
Okay, Radu. I'm building a school for autistic children. It's a charter school.
What does charter school mean?
A charter school means that it's funded by the state on a per pupil basis, but you're allowed to raise funds and donations on your own.
Okay. Do they ask for taxes from students?
No.
Do students have to pay anything?
It's a free education for all students. Yes.
Okay.
So the idea is to take the existing program that my mom runs and turn it into a school. Within the South Bay area. And instead of having 53 different programs for autism, have one program that specializes in equine therapy, Lovis method, ABA, all of the therapies right there. So it will act as a regional hub that complements and supplements the existing programs for autism in the area. What do you think?
What's the name of the school?
I'm so far calling it the Autism Spectrum Alternative Program, but we have names coming about.
Is it going to be under one unified school district?
It will be with the 6 unified school districts.
Oh, okay.
It will work in conjunction with all 6.
All right, study, but I think it's great. I will support you.
Radu.
It's a Radu.
Oh, here you are. Peace. Your sister has a very good idea.
Do you like it?
Yep.
Good. They have a video you can watch if you'd like.
Let's check it out a little bit.
Heather just took one of my stickers without listening to my project.
Oh, you want to watch the video?
Yep. I'm actually not interested in stickers. I don't know the rules. So.
Never mind. Don't record the video. I'll send it to you.
Okay. Good job, study buddy.
Thank you, Radu.